Some Richardson police over on the side over there watching as well. Helicopter up here too. NBC5.
I'm surprised the fire truck doesn't have a flag out.
Hmm. guess that's why they were an hour behind. Just the logistics of all these vehicles.
Yeah,
true. Gosh. Yeah, that too.
Northbound is just stand still.
WFAA that time.
WFAA?
News 8.
Sad.
Mm-hmm.
That is a lot of vehicles.
Yes, it is. Still going.
Have either of you gone down to the memorial?
No.
No.
Oh, I see. They stopped that street too.
Mm-hmm.
get your video.
Okay.
I didn't even think about. I'll see if I should find. But that's not the. I've got the main ones over there.
Main one what?
The one with the flags hanging down. You know how they do that?
Oh.
Yeah, they haven't stopped down there. Some people are still going around them.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Still going.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Let's kind of see the cop car, see what maybe I'll see what kind of city they're from.
I ain't never seen a cop car like that one.
I've seen all over.
Yeah.
Irving, Mesquite, all over the place.
Oh, you got other states coming in too.
Probably.
Apparently there's
I didn't see that right there.
Yeah, apparently there's Black Lives Matter people blocking the highway over here.
You are kidding.
Nope.
Me.
Nope.
No.
Yes, there is. and they're shutting it down.
Are you kidding me?
That's what he just said.
Northbound or southbound?
Absolutely freaking ridiculous.
I heard about the BLM people blocking the highway on 75. Yep.
Absolutely ridiculous. Who organized? Who is hitting these protests? It's just ridiculous to me.
See these cops right here? That's the ones that couldn't get off. See the ones that couldn't get off to the right on the side over there?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder where they're stopping it. The other people are stopping it.
Absolutely ridiculous. That really is. About that. That's just ridiculous.
That's
so disrespectful.
I saw a picture the other day where these people, the Black Lives Matter people were rioting, and then you had the police in front of them.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was in Baltimore, and then they had one line of black men blocking between, like facing.
Mm-hmm, facing them?
Helping the cops, like, in the way.
Wow.
That shows, like,
yeah.
You know, like,
that's good. Cause I'm telling you, some black cops on the road, they don't, it's like, they don't even know they would want to keep their job. I mean, they fear their lives now. It ain't even, it's just crazy.
It's too
much tension right
it's
now.
Still active.
They need experienced cops to handle these topics. We need to bring the military people in.
Well, he's a military too.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's guard. So, mm-hmm. They call him a military state guard. I'll be him. I'm like, no, I don't want you to be
that. If they do that, that's a big deal. Why would they do that? That's. That'd be something else just to add to the fuel board, I tell you.
Mm-hmm. See, these people look like they're staying on their arse. I don't know why they're walking.
Wow. I got one on a bus right there. That city. What city is that? I don't even know.
McKinney.
That McKinney?
Mm-hmm.
You sure do it. We're flunking eye test.
Because I'm wearing my glasses.
I'm wearing mine too.
Why are you wearing glasses?
Don't mean nothing. I'll check on my site. I'll be right back. So my face one time to come back.
I'll probably post this on YouTube and I'll just send you the link.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was going to look and see where the procession was. They've shut down all of Dallas County's traffic cameras for the public.
Really?
The entire county.
Why?
So people wouldn't know exactly where they are, I guess.
Oh, but Jeannie knew they were coming through here.
I'm talking about the actual traffic cameras.
I mean, why is
it?
Why? If they don't know where they're going to be anyway.
I don't know, but all Dallas County's off. Tarrant County, as soon as you cross the line, they're all on. I figured they just didn't want people, naughty people, knowing what, where they were.
I don't know where they're going. I mean, I know there's a cemetery right over here.
Well, Rachel said it's shut down all the way to North Park. Which means all the way down the Northwest Highway.
Yeah, that's a long way.
Mm-hmm. The only funeral area I know over there is that one that's on over by the Richland College.
Yeah, I don't know the
still going.
Was it a DART officer?
Yeah.
I guess that's where the DART was. Oh
DART buses now. Mm. DART buses. Oh wow. Yes, I would imagine, you know, a lot of his peers wanted to be part of it.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe this many cops came.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
We got some Pokemon.
Oh yeah.
Goods down there.
It's so funny going through subdivision now, it seems too.
Most of these Wednesday, right? Funeral service was held Wednesday for three of the five officers killed last week. Michael Smith. And Farmers Branch. No, Farmers Branch is not that way.
You forgot this many people at
night. I know.
They told it is to have three.
Three. So they said they had all three today? That don't even make it. How is that possible? But I guess if so many people come from out of town, you want to kind of hear up and do it all kind of together.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Our subdivision has blue ribbons tied all over.
Oh, nice.
That's really cool. Yeah.
Last time I saw this many cops. It was a white Bronco.
Are you right about that? Shoot.
I'm not going to forget that. OJ did it. Even the black folks, he was saying, oh, you did it. One officer, it's going to be Friday. It's going to be a visitation between 6 and 9. Hmm. And then Michael Ford will be Thursday, Preston Wood Baptist Church in Plano.
That's tomorrow.
Yeah, that's tomorrow.
That's Preston Wood's right there.
His funeral will be Friday at 11 a.m. at Preston Wood. So Preston Wood right there?
Up there.
It's up mm-hmm. George Bush.
Yeah, his would be Friday. Hometown Detroit. Hometown is near Detroit. Wonder if it was three houses. I guess we'll find the news later. He do all three. He can't do all three in one church. You know, different families, blah blah blah. There's a lot of people though. So
yeah.
What are they bringing through?
They brought one officer. We saw one hearse. We only seen one hearse.
How many miles are we actually?
I know. They supposed to, like I said, they didn't even start it on time. You know, so they running late.
It's been 32 minutes.
32 minutes so far. And look, they didn't. I mean, they're still everywhere. Surprise me.
That link that Miss Smith will be buried in Wrestling Memorial Park's Garden of Honor
Westland.
Wednesday. Is this what? Wednesday afternoon. And Brent Thompson was also honored Wednesday morning at the Carter's House Church in West Oak Cliff.
Miles of police cars.
Mm-hmm.
It's been going on for a long time.
Hour. Yeah. Well, you can't really tell down from the road.
Yeah.
We walked back from over by like Urban Eights and Twisted Root and all that, and we couldn't tell. It just looked like something had happened.
Oh, yeah. Because we didn't find out until earlier, about an hour ago. Oh, yeah, I see the cops out the vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I just now saw that. for looking. So this is.
I even wonder why I'm not here.